Welcome, my FPV freaks. That guy Phly here, and I am at a epic location here somewhere in the middle of Pennsylvania. Let me just show you what we got. Step into a world where
there's no one there. Island of Austin!
So picture this, it's 1901, Wesley Collar decides to build a six-story building directly next door to the railroad track. Now Cosmo Carriage Company moves in right next door. Uh-oh, they go bankrupt in 1904. But never fear, because G.W. Geipel swoops in, incorporates the Enterprise Furniture Company, and boom, they're off to the races. Fast forward to 1925, and Harry Selling now takes the reins, and the Enterprise Furniture Company is booming. But oh boy, by 1934, the winds of change were blowing, and not in a good way. And despite James Selling's efforts, the numbers were dwindling faster and faster. And then, bankruptcy strikes.
I declare bankruptcy!
And now the Enterprise Furniture Company files for reorganization. But fear not, 1937 swoops in Thomas Coleman, buys the whole company and renames it Coleman Enterprise Corporation. And voila, they're back in business, baby. But wait, there's more. In 1967, Coleman's furniture factory starts hitting rough waters. And what do? They switch gears and now they start making kitchen cabinets. And there you have it, folks, the rise and fall of the Enterprise Furniture Company. Until next time, stay fly. It's turning out to be a better day right now. Lord Wolf is with me, he's up in the air right now. If you want me to give it a best out of 10, I will give this place about a 7. The only reason I won't give it a 10, I need a little bit more proxy for it to be a 10, and a lot more to do. The reason why I give it a 7 is, one, the trip over here was amazing. Two, everybody's leaving us the fuck alone here. Three, we have permission to fly here. And four, this place has some pretty dope artwork. Check it out.
Country, I'm gonna eat a lot of peaches. I'm moving to the country, I'm gonna eat me a lot of peaches. I'm moving to the country, I'm gonna eat a lot of peaches. I'm moving to the country, I'm gonna eat a lot of peaches.
So I'm sitting here now with my homie. We've known each other almost like 3 years at least on Instagram, Facebook, and all that world. But I've got Lord Wolf. Lord Wolf, what is up? What do you think about this spot? It's your first time being here. What do you think about it?
It was a nice spot. It had a lot to offer. It's kind of tucked back in an area, kind of private. So, well, I mean, it's a popular destination for sure, not just for people who fly drones, but motorcyclists, cars, bikers, like anything you can think of. But it's a cool spot, lots of gaps.
Yeah, it's definitely a party here. There's a lot of people. We probably got upwards of 80 people here now, so it's getting kind of crazy, but we did get to fly some. So thank you for checking out these videos. Check out my dude, Mr. Lord Wolf. Check out his videos as well. See you guys later. Stay fly.